So now I hope his kindly face is gone to find a better place. But still, with Volca left behind, he'll always be a kept in mind.
Let us pray. Almighty God, on this day when we remember the death of William Barnes, we give thanks for his life of service, for his work as a school teacher, priest, scholar, and poet. We remember his humility and gentleness, and the example and inspiration he gave to so many. Bless the members of the William Barnes Society and prosper their work to keep his memory alive. This we ask in the name of Jesus Christ. Amen. Amen.